to create your own PBR material. Shader Maker is used to create a material using the selected textures. It has a recognition system based on texture names. In this example, we will create a material based on textures downloaded from the web. When selecting Shader Maker in the library, the Extreme PBR Add button will assume a different function, named Auto PBR. When you press it, a file browser window will open. There, you can select multiple image files. All images supported by Blender can be used as textures. The system for importing textures and creating a material from them automatically is very simple. If the material has a bump or displace map, you can also activate the displacement button in the standard way of all PBR textures materials. Now, you can save this material as a standard Extreme PBR material into the user library. Switch to User Library, enter a name for a category and press the Add Cat button. Or choose an existing one to keep the library organized. You can set preferences on how the material preview will look in the icon window to balance quality and speed. Choose the render engine to use to create the preview, the device CPU or GPU, the quality. The icon type. The HDR image to use for icon generation lighting. The UV rotation and scale. After pressing the Save Material button, you can set the name of the material and add infos on authors and license terms. You will find options for having displace and bloom effects on the preview, to add a watermark, and to use asset infos from the asset browser. There are two saving options. Save material will save the whole node group and can only be loaded as a whole material. If you want to be able to use it as a module into another material, you have to use the save module function. Press save module button and confirm. Now you can add your material as a new module and paint its influence on the mesh. You can delete materials and categories from the user library. Just keep in mind that if you delete a category, all materials of that category will be deleted too. And the action is not reversible. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay updated on news.